on himself in the mirror, hasn't he?
Yes, he has. It's Peat Loaf and Elaine.
I'm Peat Loaf.
I'm Elaine.
We are a Meat Loaf tribute act. I started singing pretty late on. I was only about 31. But people kept coming up to me and saying it sounded like Meat Loaf. Then I met Elaine about 10 years ago, and the act just came to life. Well, what you get when you come to see Peat Loaf is what you would get if you went to see Meat Loaf. I've met Meat Loaf 4 times, yeah. Every time I've met him, you're like gobsmacked. He knows this is happening. I told him that we'd got through. He sent us all his congratulations, and he's really excited for us. It's nuts, it's crazy.
We've been gigging for years in pubs and clubs, so tonight is the biggest performance of our life, and we are going to go for it.
I would love to perform in front of the royal family. There's nobody else in the world that can portray Meat Loaf better than I can. We are going to get through to that final.
Here we go then, Peat Loaf and Elaine.
And I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. Do anything for love, anything you've been dreaming of, but I just won't do that. And sometimes I pray for silence, and sometimes I pray for soul. Some days I just pray to the gods and sex and drums and rock and roll. As long as the wheels are turning, as long as the fires are burning, as long as your prayers are coming true, you better believe it. And I would do anything for love, but I won't do this.
You raise me up, will you help me down? Will you get me right out of this godforsaken town? Make it all a little less cold.
Oh, I can do that. Oh, I can do that.
To every fantasy I got, he holds me down with holy water. If I get too hot, can you take me places I've never known?
Oh, I can do that.
It'll all turn to dust, it will all fall down. Sooner or later, you'll be screwing around.
I won't do that. No, I won't do
so glad I fought for you two. That was a brilliant performance, because I think, you know, you take the act of impersonation to another level.
Yeah.
It's like you're channeling Meatloaf. It really, really was that good. And I love that song. And I actually said that to Simon last night, I will do anything for love, but I won't do that. It's an important lesson.
You're really good at what you do. You really are, and I thought you sang well tonight. But I have to be honest, I'm just not getting excited about this act for some reason. I don't know what it is. Traditionally, I'm not really into impersonators because I think that we've got a Meat Loaf, you know. But I don't want to take that away from you because I think you are good at what you do. But doesn't work for me. I'm sorry.
No problem.
I loved it. I love Meat Loaf, but I think as a vegetarian, I prefer Peat Loaf. You were just a ball of entertainment, and what you did tonight was fantastic. You know, the crowd was behind you. I know Scotland will probably be behind you. And you do exactly what it says on the tin. But I do question, I do wonder what that is that you won't do for love. What is that? Answers on a postcard, please. We'll never know.
I've never known what that song's about.
Really?
Yeah, what is it you won't do?
He tells you every time before he sings it. It's in the song.
What is it? I'm confused.
What is it?
But what is it?
Simon, come on.
Well, what won't you do?
Everything.
Everything. You'll do everything.
Do you want the 6 minute version?
You know what? I think for what you do pretty well. But I always think of an act like this. It's like when you go to Hong Kong, you buy a Rolex, but you find that's not the real thing. I kind of want the real thing.
But it still works.
So I have a problem with acts like this. But you know, you did your best, but I don't think you're going to win tonight.
Yeah. Okay. Guys?
Decide, so we'll see. Yeah.
That's what I was going to say. It's up to everybody at home. And if Peat Loaf and Elaine are your winners, then call 0902 44-24-04 from the landline or from your mobile phone 644-24-04 or vote via the app, but not until we've seen all nine acts. One more time, Peat Loaf and Elaine.